China girl. I feel a mess without my little China girl. I hear her heart beating. I wanna thunder. Solar storms crashing down. I am a wreck without my little China girl. Wake up in the morning, where's my little China girl? I hear her heart beating, loud as thunder. Solar stars crashing down. I quit on the treasure like I'm on the ground down. When I got my China girl, I couldn't escape this feeling. Really meant too much. When I got my China girl. Sacred cow, visions of swastikas in my head, hands by the wall.
Thanks, everybody. We're the Hamilton Four. It's great to be here at the State Theater one more time. Even better to be playing for Lockdown 3 to raise funds and awareness for addiction recovery. On to the next song, folks. Thank you, everyone. By the way, on the keyboards, that's Mike Miltenberger, Mike McIntyre on the bass, Rob Davis on the drums,
and Ed Neenan on guitar and lead vocal.
And thank you. Thanks, Mike.
I'm sorry. Is it E. Joseph today?
No.
It's always E. Joseph.
No, stop. All right, we're gonna do a song. We're gonna do a song from the Thompson Twins. It's got a cool chorus. You guys all know it, I'm sure, if you're of our age. And talks about actually giving somebody a really heartfelt hug, which I think some of the people that we are trying to raise funds and help the facilities that help them could certainly use that right now, along with some other things. But definitely, a little holding would be good. Image of me and of you
laughing, we're loving it all. Look at our lives now. Yeah, we're tattered and torn. Hold of the side and we fuss and we fight, cry until dawn. Oh, hold me now. Hold of the searching for some perfect life, no, we'll never find. Perhaps I should leave here, yeah, go far away. But you know that there's no place I'd rather be than with you here today. Whoa, whoa. One of those games that we play. I'll sing you a new song. Please don't cry anymore. I'll even ask your forgiveness. No, I don't know just what I'm asking it for. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Thanks, everybody. By the way, big thanks to the State Theater of Havoc de Grace for always putting on an incredible production. Everything from props to lights to sound. This is a broadcast studio within an old movie theater. It is a charm that we have in Harford County. And the community should embrace it, so please make sure you do. This next one we're going to do for you is a song from the Psychedelic Furs. We hope that you like it.
Army on the dance floor.
You.
Aw, shucks.
Give yourself to him.
Thanks very much. Yeah, so I guess we're doing a lot of songs from the 80s. I think I just figured that out. You do one from the 70s, Mike? All right, we're going to do one from the 70s, just to show you that we actually have a memory.
What'd you say?
Forgot. very much. We got one more, everybody. Doesn't matter what you give, but please do make a donation today so we can help our recovery outlets for the folks in Harford County. Just a side note, I am the son of a recovered addict, and I can tell you firsthand that recovery does work. And not only does it put lives together, but it puts families back together as well. So please help those who are trying to help everybody else. Close out with a song that's really, really, really fun for us to play. I recall it was the first song that I ever heard on WHFS and on MTV from a band from Australia that nobody knew of called In Excess, and this was their first single. everybody. Thank you, everyone.
Thanks, guys.